I have to admit, I'm in awe. I've never known a writer before.
Well, don't be. I don't know any, either. I haven't written in a long time. My wife, she left me. Anyway. Listen, have dinner with me.
Thank you.
What do you do?
I'm a writer.
Really?
I don't want to drop you on this weather coming up. You've got a guest room. You can use it for the night.
Thanks for breakfast.
I noticed this door has to be reframed.
You don't have to fix anything.
Paul, I want to. Deal?
Who said you could read the script?
The stories are not good enough. I can help you.
You'll never have time to do all that.
I said it might take a little bit longer.
I heard a woman scream. You didn't hear it?
You always tend to imagine the worst.
What is that?
Black butterfly. I had it done in prison.
You're expecting somebody? Paul, not too far.
Listen, we're looking for this woman. For any chance you've seen her?
They're looking for you, aren't they?
I ain't never going back. I just wanted to show you some real. Sorry for the scare.
Where are you going, Paul?
We had an agreement.
What about the woman's scream? I imagined that, right? I'd like you to my home. And I'm a prisoner in my own house!
Don't make me hurt you.
I've been calling you for days.
Right now.
Out! Are we finished playing games, Paul?
He's gonna kill us!
Get up! Okay.
It's your fault the sheriff's dead. How does it feel to see a real murder?
I didn't kill anybody. You did.
What did you do to her?
You're finally starting to show some imagination! Let her go, Jack! Come on!
You still don't get it, do you, Paul? I'm the one writing the story.
I have a better ending in mind.